And he would claim, much later on he told journalists, he would claim that every night she would come out of the grave and she would sing songs for me. Okay, read this.
What the fuck? It's wrong with you, what?
You've seen us promote tech products, mobile phones, but have you ever seen us promote a movie? Well, today is your lucky day because we are here. We have Akash, Aishwarya, Nishant and me, a combination you've never seen together. Here to discuss horror and horror movies. We've made a whole petra. Bana ke rakha hai. Dekho, horror wali setting. And we have, of course, the Ouija
board.
आपने कभी किया ये spirit calling?
नहीं, मैं वेट कर रहा था कि कभी कोई पैसे देके बुलाए और करे.
Have you done?
हाँ, मैंने तो किया है. College.
What?
College में spirit calling.
Yeah, this Ouija board only.
So you take a glass and then what did you guys do?
Everyone would just keep the glass here.
Okay.
हाथ रखो.
हाँ, हाथ रखा.
First you ask, are you here or are you not?
Okay.
If she is here, this will move.
She.
ये देखा है क्या? मैं बोलता था इसका चक्कर था कॉलेज में. ओ स्त्री का लाना.
But whom are you trying to contact?
So apparently you can contact anyone.
जिंदा लोगों से मन नहीं भर रहा तेरा?
Dead. All right. So first you are saying, are you here? So did it move when you guys did it?
No. I mean, there's always two people just moving this based on whatever they think is the correct answer.
If you're asked a question to any spirit, what would you ask?
I have like really silly questions.
It's okay, dumb is fine.
Like, will Manish Malhotra sponsor a lehenga?
Okay, why would you ask this to a spirit?
Like, I don't want to ask major questions.
It is like, what a good question.
I would to make a request. Please make sure, like, make my death happen in the sleep only. Not like otherwise.
You'd make a request. That's also a nice way of putting it. Aapne stree dekhi hai?
Dekhi aur pyar se dekho.
Arre hamari jaan pati hui hai, kahan se laenge pyar?
Have you seen stree?
Yes.
Have you seen stree? Scary. You liked it?
I screamed in the theater and the theater laughed.
Okay, one thing about Akash will scream even while watching Mr. Bean.
No, not Mr. Bean.
His eyebrows are moving.
Anything, any jump scare, like jump comes up on the screen, he will scream.
By the way, there's a show on Netflix called Man vs. Bee. It stars Mr. Bean.
We went to watch Bhool Bhulaiya 2 in the theaters, which you should watch on Netflix. There was a kid on the left and Akash on my right. And both, I couldn't make out who is who.
That's very problematic.
I know. Both of them were giving each other a run for their money with their screaming competition. We had a fight about it.
Oh, really?
2 days back.
What?
Why is that darte kyun?
I was in my room. I'm watching reels like a normal person at 3 a.m. Okay. Akash is in the kitchen and I hear a scream. Okay. And I don't respond because now I'm used to it. Yeah, he screams.
Like horror picture dekhte dekhte.
Nothing. Just a random scream in the kitchen.
I was making tea and some plastic fell. So I thought she has come to scare me.
Okay, so he comes back to the room and I'm like, did you scream? And he's like, yeah. He's like, oh good, okay, cool. I'm not hearing things. Fair. So I was like, why did you scream? Then he told me this plastic story. I started laughing, okay? Because of course, who the fuck gets scared of plastic? Dolphins.
तेरी generally बहुत फटी हुई
है. Yeah, basically. Of jump scares and also anticipation of jump scare. I know that jump scare is coming. I still scream. Oh shit! It came. I predicted it and it came. Oh shit!
Conjuring देखी है?
Yes.
कैसी लगी?
Conjuring में दिन में भूत आ रहे थे यार.
हाँ बस ये क्या? मेरा भी यही था कि दिन में कैसे भूत आते हैं यार. Generally क्या होता है किसी भी भूत वाली movie में भूत भगाने वाले आते हैं तो भूत थोड़ा ऐसे control में रहता है कि भगाने वाले आ गया. कॉन्जुरिंग में कोई इज्जत ही नहीं भूत उसी को थप्पड़ मार भगा दे तो वो वैसे कि अच्छा इससे भी नहीं हो रहा तो कौन करेगा.
एंड आई हेटेड व्हेन दीस हॉरर मूवीज ना इन द स्टार्ट दे विल से बेस्ड ऑन ट्रू इवेंट्स. ऐसे कैसे बोल सकते हैं स्टार्ट में बेस्ड ऑन ट्रू इवेंट्स. दिस इज नॉट आकाश ने अभी पढ़ लिया. भूल भुलैया 2 एंड ऑल आई स्टिल फील लाइक मे बी आई एम वॉचिंग इट एज एन अडल्ट बट व्हेन आई वाज यंग आई वॉच्ड काल.
कौन हो तुम? काली.
Oof, my God. Ek to yaar, I hate it when horror movies try to be like, it's not a bhoot. La na, ek chudail ko la saamne. But in that, spoiler alert, if you guys want to watch Carl, the bhoot is in Tigers.
Oh, correct.
And the four people in this movie are Vivek Oberoi, Lara Dutta, John Abraham, Isha Deol. Till the end of the movie, other secondary characters have died, but these four people,
main,
they're not dying. Okay, yeah. They're there, and then Isha Deol dies. Yaar.
Oh my God, no.
Isha Deol dies, and that's just like, man, they're not leaving the main characters also. The main characters are dying.
We did Game of Thrones before Game of Thrones.
John Abraham is crying, Benjamin's mere girlfriend mar gayi hai na, uske baad the song comes tauba
ishq ne kare ya, oh yaar,
and that's when the credits roll in.
Conjuring ke sath bhi to yahi karna chahiye tha, and mein Annabelle tauba karke and mein item song. I feel like if I was in a horror movie, I would be the first one to die.
वो हो चुका है.
Yeah,
वो तो हो चुका है.
I think you're just...
अरे मेरे मन में तो वो कभी हुआ ही नहीं है. I have suppressed all memories. But which, who would you be?
I mean, there's obviously one couple.
There's one couple. Yeah,
yeah. And I think that's you both.
Yeah, but in that one couple also, like one person dies first.
Yeah.
And then the other person is scarred.
That would be Aishwarya. You know why?
I will hit you. Hoga.
Like, who will be alive? Like, Aishwarya will be the one who died.
I don't mean it like that. But for the purpose of...
Ab to ho chuka hai.
For the purpose of...
Anyway.
Arey, hum mein yaar sab chalta hai. Bol na tu, bindas bol. Yes, if Akash, are... why would I die?
And Akash will live with the guilt of your death his whole life. You were the sweet wife who didn't deserve it.
I don't. Okay, guys, you might feel like I do. मैं कभी-कभी वो vibes दे देती हूँ, but it's all for joke purposes.
तूने सारी horror picture देखी है?
Yes, मैंने देखी है, guys. मेरे को अच्छा लगता है, अच्छा लगता है. I watch ghost stories also. Ghost stories, four directors obviously, and first was Lust Stories. Enjoyed thoroughly. Ghost stories. May, there's one which is made by Anurag Kashyap. There's Sobita. It just makes you feel creeped out. And then you watch Karan Johar's movie and you're like, ab aaya na thoda Bollywood wala. They have a wedding and there's like color. Kuch hai. Oh, wow.
Budget. I have a story. This is actually a true news story. So in Germany, in the early 20s, 1920s, 1930s, there was a guy, he was a doctor. And when he was a kid, he would keep getting these dreams that his ancestors would come in his dreams and they would show him one picture of this girl. Okay, they used to call her Helena or something like that. One day when he's in his 30s or 40s, when he was older, this patient comes into his hospital and she has tuberculosis and so she's in very bad condition. And she walks into his office and he sees her and he's like, oh fuck, this is the girl that my ancestors used to show me photos of. And she has tuberculosis. So this dude tries to cure her. He would also, along with, he would go visit her house with like hospital equipment, but he would also bring like jewelry, clothes, just to gift her. But he tried a lot, but he couldn't save her. And then after she died, like in her moments of dying, he was obsessed with her. Like he wouldn't leave her side. Then before they buried her, he made a request to the family. Can I make a death mask of her face? Which is like, can I make a skin-like molding of her exact face? So I want to remember her forever.
Mini Madame Tussauds.
Ha, something like that. And they said, sure. So then he did. He made like a molding of her face. And he would walk around with that face in his hospital. So there are pictures of him holding that death mask, okay?
What?
There are actual pictures of this. And it's a really creepy looking because you can't see the real eyes, right?
Yeah.
Like the eyes make it weird. It's just weird to see some doctor holding a death mask like this. And they buried her. And every night he would go to her grave. And he would claim, much later on he told journalists, he would claim that every night she would come out of the grave and she would sing songs for me. Okay, he did this.
What the fuck? What's wrong with you?
What the fuck is that?
I get scared, yaar.
Of what?
Just she, he said, come out of grave and I just thought it's
not, I'm not even halfway through, Akash. So we'd see these visions of this lady.
Yeah.
Okay. And for like many years, he would go visit the grave every night. Okay. Can you imagine, like, for the townspeople, he was like this weird, obsessed man of science. Like, you see how fucked up that is? Like, he was a doctor, but he would come every night and would sit by the grave, sing songs, and apparently interact with some spirit. 3 years later, this doctor was tired of coming every night. So, doctor was like, let me think of startup. Doctor van lata hai, theek hai? He opens the grave, takes out the body, it's been a couple of years now, and takes his body with him to home. Okay. Where in his house, he cleans the body, okay, of maggots, and he takes peels off the skin and he puts the death mask that he had made on the structure that's remaining, makes her like someone who's dressed up. So all the neighbors start noticing that the doctor stopped coming. And some kids in the area said that we see him dancing with someone in the window. Then eventually, like, the cops showed up at his house. They found that this dude's been doing this. And they decide to arrest him. And even while getting arrested, he still made a request to the family saying, can I keep the body with me? And family was like, are you psycho? I mean, it's a redundant question at this point. So he took him to jail and they put the body back. And before they put the body back, they like allowed everyone in the town, because everyone wanted to see what is this, they allowed everyone. So there's a picture of this corpse with like 8,000 people around in the surrounding area, all looking at the corpse, like, who is this lady that this dude was obsessed with? Then this guy was in jail, he dies. Okay, after many years, he also succumbs. They take his body also to the grave. And when they come back to the jail, they find this lady's body in the jail.
Huh.
Some people are like, did she kill him? Other people are like, maybe they actually developed a bond in the afterlife. Nobody can figure out what the fuck happened. So anyway.
Akash.
Don't do this. I have to live with this.
Now it's over. Because in the middle of the story, it's
at
peak. Like, peak fear is there.
Anyway, on that note, very intense horror discussion.
Yeah.
Session between all of us. Bulbulai 2 now out on Netflix. Go check it out. And there are many more titles.
Yeah.
This horror genre बहुत पड़ा है दोस्तों.
पहले काल देखो यार. हाँ. सब छोड़ काल देखो बस.
सब जाके पेल दो Netflix पे उसी बात पे. अगली बार मिलते हैं very very soon on a YouTube channel near you. See you.